know that G Flex, you know, you can control it. You know, it's not just a range gimmick, that you can actually keep consistent hits on target. So.